Did you want the monkey with your skinny arms? So if you do, keep watching this video and leave a like and subscribe. So what you want to do is enter this code, the banana man code redeem. Now you want to search up for the delinquent and equip this unusual effect. Now you want to go find a massive street corner on it and find a random server. It does not matter what game mode it is. I like to choose shotguns only because it works for me. And yeah.
You better make this round
but
count.
Still, guys, oh my gosh, I'm on my cousin's account and he bought this. And the FOB is super messed up. You want to hit this blue stick? Oh my gosh, this FOB is so messed up. Oh yeah, they're gonna win before I do it. So first you want to hit that blue stick, then you want to come over here and complete this super easy obby. First, I'm gonna actually find a server that has it and make sure it's not a new account, okay? New accounts don't work. Let me just change my FOB before I do this quickly. I don't want 90 FOB, I want 120, the max FOB. Okay, I'm gonna find another match. Let's do the 6-1. Again, guys, this does not matter. There's unlimited copies, only working for 3 days. But time recording is only 2 days
of it.
So you want to come over here? Oh my gosh. And you want to shoot this. Let's go quick. There you go.
I think you're supposed to use your gun, but
now what you want to do, guys, is come over here and jump on this tree and climb up here. Now what you want to do is come in here. And now, yeah. Sometimes, yeah, guys, there is a bug going on around this, like, game, which is basically about to blow your mind. It only works in 40 to 50 servers, players, but I think that because all the time I join only works on 40 to 50.
It's that easy.
So, guys, yeah, you want to do the same steps again.
Ouch, that must have been satisfying.
There you want to go, guys, is do the same steps I just showed you. See it? I think he's going to win before I do this. But again, depends if he's good or not. Then you want to come up here. Oh my gosh, why? Why? Okay. Want to come up here, climb this tree. Want to come here. Yes, again. The server is broken. You can also try the legacy competitive if it works for you guys, but I recommend putting on standard. I just don't know why, because there are the golden eyes there. So yeah. Okay, sometimes it fails itself. Okay. Are you kidding me? This match just ended. Sorry guys, but many people are trying to get this skin, and it may be a little frustrating. Getting to a new server. It always says it's full, but it's actually not full. There's a bug going on. So guys, you have to deal with it, the bug. Okay, this match just started. This, oh my gosh, that killed me. Okay. Oh yeah, I don't have my skin equipped. You wanna go here and you may equip the skin.
Okay, here's
you
the
have
plan.
To equip
just
this
it's that easy.
Now you wanna shoot this. Oh ho. Okay, now you just want to get up there. It does not matter if you die. You have to have the skinny good stuff. Now you want to go do the same steps as I showed you guys. Climb this tree and go on here. And now what you want to do, jump in this little mirror. Yes, guys, I think it is bug. Yes, guys, it is bug. As usual, yeah, guys. So you want to find one as soon as possible because, yeah, guys, it's going to take a while to find one. This is actually good. I'm choosing this one. Shotguns only has the best chances.
Okay, here's the plan.
Shotguns
just
only
it's
game mode
easy.
Has the best chances of actually getting into Street Corner. I don't know. For me, it just feels like that. Want to hit it. Oh, holy crap. Okay. I killed him. No worries. Hakuna Matata. Okay. Wanna go back in here? jump in here. Yes. So you want to complete the Simba lobby. There's a plank here. Want to be careful at this part. That's really easy to mess up. Now what I want to do, guys, is complete the Simba lobby. You just have to take your time, guys, because servers glitch in this game, okay? Every time the server glitches, Robux goes down. And make sure the person does not win the match. If the person wins the match, you have no chances of getting the skin or the badge. It gives you the monkey business badge from last year too. So yeah, keep that in mind, guys. And you have to hit something. So if you guys do not know, when you like want, when someone wins a game, right? It actually takes away the hitbox. And it takes away the killing thing. So yeah. And then you wanna hit this. It's gonna give you the monkey business badge.
I just don't know how yet.
You can reload. I think it's gonna say in the chat. I think. No, it's not going. So I wanna go to the locker and there you go, guys. You have the monkey with grip. That easy, guys. So let me show you it in action.
Get out there and don't die. There will be consequences.
It does not make you a god at this game, but still, it's a really good skin. I mean, a really, really good skin. Here's with an emo. I think this looks really, really cool. Now let's try that again. As you can see, guys, this looks like the monkey with the... But it would be cool if it was not colored and it was yellow still. Yeah, guys, that's a little bit sad, but yeah, how to get the monkey grip? There you go, guys. But like, smash the like button and all. See y'all next time. Good. Bye.